name's Rob. Welcome to Snow Report for Alpe d'Huez for Wednesday, the 21st of December, 2016. Firstly, it's nearly Christmas, so you'll have to excuse me the cheesy music, but it is Christmas, come on. Right, guys, as you can see, conditions up high, still pretty good as they have been all season. 93 centimetres of snow on the upper slopes, and we did have a little bit of snow on Monday night, which always helps. Down on the lower slopes, still around that 20 centimetre mark. Doesn't look great, but to be perfectly honest, the conditions on the piste are exceptionally good. Nothing off to the sides, no off-piste, but if you're on the runs, they are pretty good. So just bear that in mind, don't be all doom and gloom. I know a few of you back at home are a bit worried about the conditions. I'm getting a bit of feedback from some friends and that, worried about snow. It's one of, there isn't masses of it, but what there is in really good condition, so keep the faith. Tunnel, right up at the top of the Peak Blanc. As usual, this time of year, it's a bit tricky. It's marked for good skiers only, so bear that in mind, because that really is the case. Serene, on the other hand, really good condition, all the way down to the bottom, really nice. Rest of this video you'll see now is the new signal lift that they've just opened up here in Resort. 16 million euros sat to spend on that one. And you can see now the new green run, Marcel's Farm, all the way down to the bottom. Absolutely fantastic, cannot speak highly enough of it. Best green run in Resort by a mile. If you're coming out to learn, or if you've got the family with you over Christmas out here, this is the place to head. Really great. Gone is that icy, north-facing, cross-sloping run where you have to have one leg longer than the other. This is like a motorway. Absolutely fantastic, great to learn on. Snow cannons galore, as you can see, even though we're down at a low altitude, plenty of snow cover on the run. It is absolutely fantastic, so I really cannot speak highly enough for Sata on this one. It is an absolute stunner. So if you are on your way out to the resort, guys, I'll see you when you get here. In the meantime, have a great Christmas. See you soon, bye.
I don't need a lot of presents to make my Christmas bright. I just need my baby's arms wound around me tight. Oh, Santa, hear my plea. Santa, bring my baby back to me.
Santa, bring my baby back to me.
The Christmas tree is ready, the candles all aglow, but with my baby far away,